Quentin, and the Cubs quintet get pennies from heaven.